What you need to know. Is that heat from the sun is trapped by greenhouse gases in the atmosphere, warming the earth, making life possible. Extra greenhouse gases. Causing the earth to overheat. Causing drought. Melting the polar ice cap. Causing the seas to rise and the land to flood. And you need to know that when the temperature at the ocean's surface reaches 80 degrees, hot air rises off the water, then cooling in the upper atmosphere, the air falls, creating a vortex. Becoming a hurricane. And the cities bleed. And you need to know that forests absorb greenhouse gases. And cutting down forests releases these gases. So if we stop logging, replace oil and coal with other forms of energy, then the earth can slowly heal. An automobile is a machine for transportation, a multinational corporation is a machine for making money. They're not in business to do anything else. So they won't stop until we stop them. To fight for survival is human. against these corporations. What you need to know is that you are the solution.